I learned this one yesterday and it says, yeah,
medicine for my shame.